Day two of the sea trials, the RC rescue boat. As you can see, I have bent the bows up a little bit and cut a flat on the bottom. So we'll see how that cuts through the water. So it's going really well. I've just boosted the power up from 70% up to 100%. So we'll go flat out, see what happens. Very nice. What I need to try now is flat bottom planing holes and really get it up and going. That would be fun. Okay, see ya.